Ow. Why is that kid trying to kill me? All right, so Connor is playing Pac-Man World Repack right now.
Let's go.
Nah, it's not even worth going down there. Never mind, I think it's worth going down there. Crap, he just lost a life. Die, you monkeys, die. Come back here. You cannot escape me. Die, you. Skip me, get the kill. You're right. Are you flipping kidding me? What is this? No! Pac-Man! Don't die! No, Pac-Man! don't think you can climb up there, right?
I don't think you can even climb up there. Have that gray thing on, you're completely invincible to enemies and stuff like that.
This game made by Bethesda.
What?
This is game made by Bethesda. I feel like it is.
I don't know. But this game is actually made by Bandai Namco.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Is that invisible?
I don't know. I think you should just keep up bouncing it, then you'll beat the level. Okay, so go in that banana door right there, and butt bounce that.
What movie is called Pirate Ghost?
Come on. Butt bounce that.
Oh, there we go.
Boom.
The game really had to do me like that, didn't it?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna speedrun it. You know what? I don't even care if I lose a life, bro. Balls. I think I needed some. Yo, I'm over at Canyon's house. What's up?
Tomorrow,
after school, would you like to?
There's
a little thing I want to do
with you tomorrow. I'll
explain it
tomorrow morning. Do you want
to say hi to Canyon? Oh, sure. You're on speaker.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
All right, that's good.
I'm playing Pac-Man World right now.
Also, Carter, I buzzed my
Says the landlord.
Dude, my hair is like a quarter of an inch.
Damn, what, your barber mess you up?
No, it was my dad with my barber.
Oh, dang, he messed you up.
No, he didn't. I wanted it like this.
I'm playing with you, I'm playing with you.
Connor! No, Connor doesn't get you. He was just joking, unlike
you. I said I was just playing around. Oh, dude, you're still on speaker.
That's not that good of a roast. That was not good. I don't really care. Because honestly,
listen,
she struggles to make friends.
Dude, I'm not even gonna get involved with this.
Oh, sorry, we didn't know that. What did he say? He said he was not gonna get involved with this.
She's not that scary.
Do you know how many times I've chopped your ass on the floor? More than Neil and you have ever done. You've let me beat you up zero times.
No, guess what? When you punch me, I don't have that.
Ow!
I caught that. Anyway.
Oh, remember when you dropped me on the floor and I got hurt?
Yeah, and you made that weird noise because you got the wind knocked out of you.
Shut up.
No, like, you seriously made a weird noise and it sounded like it hurted.
Oh, it did. Oh, I also, you almost knocked the wind out of me. Oh, my God.
Dude, they smell so bad. I hate it. Parents don't want to pay for a regular phone. Not just that, but McKinley's gotten on Snapchat and did some questionable things. You're not meeting her, Azure.
Yeah.